If an Army sergeant exposed our nation's secrets like Hillary Clinton did, he'd be sent here to Fort Leavenworth Prison. If Hillary will lie about mishandling top secret information to save her election campaign, what will she do once she's actually in the White House? And do you really want to find out?